right, we're going to listen to the music next. Hopefully recorded.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Wilson Pickett, for writing the song. This is a song about Sweet Home Chicago. Some time holed up in a recording studio in Decatur last year, and oh, it was this year. Felt like last year, anyway. But we recorded an EP, and it is doing some selling around the world. Actually, we added a new country. France is now buying it. We have Indonesia, India, New Zealand, Australia, and the United States. They are buying the song. So.
How many francs did we make last week?
Two and a half.
2.5 francs. I don't know what that is.
I think that's 2 bits.
Boar's head.
Yep, we're gonna retire probably soon.
I got the
royalties on this. Yeah, we can live off $5 a year.
Yeah, I got that Cadillac on order.
But if you get on any of the places where you buy your music, you'll find the Zooks there. Just look up the Zooks. Don't buy the counterfeit Zooks.
We're not selling anything. We're just there. We got our pictures there.
Thank you.
Thank you. It was called Come Around. Look it up on your music studios. You'll find it. Good journey tune. Pretty journey tune. We don't do the ugly ones, just the pretty ones.
So nice.
Yeah.
We thought we were in Death Valley when we first got here.
We were.
Thank goodness. The building's there and the sun went behind.
Yeah.
Fortunately, we had cactus to eat and drink.
We're all gone now. We left a few puddles on the stage.
Okay.
It's called Sweat.
We got a song by Stevie Wonder we really like.
Bye.
We do a lot of Doobies. We kind of like the Doobie Brothers. Quite a few of their tunes. For Madison, this one fits.
Yeah, this really fits in Madison about every 20 minutes. I think we hear it. Not the song, but what the song's about.